Good morning, students. In the last class, we have started with unit number 4, the old green door. And this is the next part. The characters we have discussed is Tom, Jack, Tara. These three are school students and Uncle Ryan. Uncle Ryan is talking to Tom, Jack, Tara. He knows the kids love to look and about. Explore new places. So in the last class we have seen what Tom has spoke to Uncle Ryan. Now we are going to see what Tara and Jack are telling to Uncle Ryan. Tara, we passed the staff room past the labs and that was when we saw an array light was shining bright behind the old green door. Uncle Ryan, then what did you do? Tell me, Tom. Tom, we crept up close and then we heard what none had heard before. A scratchy sound that moved around behind the old green door. He trembles a little. Now your turn, Jack, for your little speech. And then we heard the terrible teeth. They started to gnash and gnaw. Then they started to chew upon the terrible old green door. Then we heard a chilling scream and then a growling roar. Then something started to pound against the terrible old green door. So now students, where was the old green door? It was past of Miss Joyner's room at the corridor, right? Now it was Tara's turn to narrate the story. And then she says that they went near the old green door. A very strange light was coming from the behind the door. And then what happened? They still explored the door. They went close to the door. You can see in the picture, they went close to the door and they wanted to listen. They wanted to listen, and when they tried to listen, they heard. So they heard a scratchy sound. They heard a scratchy sound. So what was that scratchy? Scratchy means someone is there who is scratching with the nails. The monster. We don't know who is that. So that they have heard. And then they became very frightened and they kept on listening to that. So, after listening to that sound also, they were there itself. They kept on listening to another sound. The second sound they listen is chewing something. So, chewing is nothing but chewing something. They heard a terrible sound, terrible teeth. They heard the terrible teeth. They started to gnash and gnaw. So they started to gnash and gnaw. It means to grind one's teeth together to chew something. And that someone was chewing something. And after telling this, Tom began to tremble. So after telling this, Tom began to tremble. And so now it was Jack's turn to continue with the story. So it was Jack's turn to continue with the story. Uncle Ryan, you are making me scared. Were you scared? So Uncle Ryan was still listening to the story. Next thing is someone was hitting the door. So next what they have listened? That someone was hitting the door. It means someone was making to break the door, and it was time when all these three became very frightened. And Uncle Ryan asked, by listening, I became so scary. You all were not afraid? So Uncle Ryan asked, I became so scary after listening to the story, and you three were not afraid, he asked. Tom, of course we weren't. Oh, no. Off ran Tara. I followed her at speeds not done before. Then strange to see Jack flew past me, away from that green door. Yes, so Uncle Ryan asked, You were not scary. And then they replied, yes, that was the time we were totally scary. We could not understand what to do. And we turned back and started running to the playground. So they turned back and started running towards playground. Now students, have a look on the picture. What is there in your page number 39? You can see Tom, Jack, Tara. So they heard the three sounds. So first sound was that scratchy. Scratchy means they're scratching in the nails. And next, second one is the terrible teeth. They're hearing the terrible teeth sound. And the third is they're hitting the door. So the three sounds they were heard and they were got afraid. The three students got afraid and they were running towards playground. And you can see Tara is first running and other two boys are followed by Tara, right? And it was Tara who started run fast and followed by Tom. He running quickly. He left Tara and Jack. He started running quickly. Who started running quickly? Tom. And then towards the playground. Jack. As we got out, the whistle went and straight away I swore that never again would I go near that terrible old green door. So here students, Jack is telling the three students went to the playground and there he is promising to Jack and Tom that I never again go to that terrible old green ground. He's promising, promising to Tara and Tom, that is, he never go again to the terrible old green door. So after telling that, the whistle went. So it means the period was over. They went on the sports period, right? So after going to the playground, when they see this terrible sound, so after going to there, the bell was rang. So the sports period was over. Okay. And Tara. Then Mr. Lee said, come you three, I need some help in the store. And I suddenly knew he was taking us to that terrible old green door. His eyes grew red as if they bled. His hands bent into claw. We ran as fast as legs could move. And I have no doubt we will never find out what's behind that horrible old green door. So here student Tara, then Mr. Lee called three of the students. So I need some help in the store. So he asked I need some help in the store. And Tara got remembered that store is nothing but the old green door itself. The store is nothing but this, the old green door. And they were very scary to go there again. And his eyes grew red and if they bled. So the eyes were red. And their hands bent in claw. We ran as fast as legs could move. So from Mr. Lee has called to help him, right? So from there, the three of the students run as far as possible. So in this story, students, you need to find out who is Mr. Lee. He is a person or he is a monster. You need to find it out. And we'll discuss in the live session. So this is your end of your story. So thank you, students.